final point I want to touch on was just how rare it is for a planet to be able to support life. Yes, there are billions of stars on billions of planets, and each star has a Goldilocks zone, which is, I explained before, is the zone where it is able to support water. But the odds of being in the right place around a star, the right atmosphere, the right gravity, just everything, unless, like, because life should be able to adapt to that planet. But if it's too harsh, I don't think it won't be able to support life. So it's just great, the fact that planet Earth has been privileged. But maybe it's other places that's not the same, but there are plenty of habitable planets that we discovered. Kepler 22b come to mind, and some more recently discovered ones. But it's great being able for planets to have life.